I'm done with the first stage of life and I've moved on to its next phase. No more walking on soft ground, it's time to walk on the sharp edge of the knife. No one gives a fuck about how big what your own is, except that shit is right. And I've slacked my way through the last 10 years of life, time to sit up tight. I've been going on and off, shuffling between my music and my education. It was not easy, I found it hard to balance them and find the right motivation. I didn't fuck with easy steps, only reason why I lacked enough dedication. Time for next level walk, new heights, higher view, what you call elevation. It's my induction speech, bringing out myself, and I have places to reach. Our stagnant music levels are major thing, I'm here for, we plans to breach. Serve the nation good music, not the regular recycled rhythms you call glitch. Music should please the soul, went fast through your ears, it's not supposed to itch. This is the point where I go to the world, my bars, to preach you my melody. Touch soul, shoot your headphones, speakers and primarily infuse harmony. So to those planning to attack me off guard and make themselves to be my enemy, you're wrong guys, no matter the state I'm in, just know you can't battle any me.